Personally, I should prefer to see the Aborigines.
And the Indians, too.
All right, men. Go out and capture a few Indians.
Crash and Eddie reporting for duty.
Duty.
John, you be the leader.
I shall try to be worthy of my post.
Man there.
Oh, Michael, do be careful.
Come on, Wendy. I'll show you the mermaids.
Following the leader, we're following the leader, wherever he may go. Tee-dum, tee-dee, a tee-lee-do today. Tee-dum, tee-dee, it's part of the game we play. Tee-dum, tee-dee, the words are easy to say. Just a tee-lee-do, a tee-lee-do today. Tee-dum, tee-dee, a tee-lee-do, tee-do. For us, for all, and all of us after us, we march in line.
Let's go get him.
Come on, we'll get him.
Gentlemen. First, we must plan our strategy.
What strategy?
A plan of attack. The initial phase is an encircling maneuver. Thus.
Hey, what in the world is...
Now remember, the Indian is cunning, but not intelligent. Therefore, we simply surround them and take them by surprise.
Oh, my God.
For many moons, red man fight pale face lost boys. Sometime you win, sometime we win.
Okay, Chief. You win this time. Now turn us loose.
Turn us loose? You mean this is only a game?
Sure. When we win, we turn them loose. When they win, they turn us loose.
The part about them, I really...
People think I'm dumb. I'd like to be...
This time, no, turn them loose.
Huh?
Me no spoof 'em. Where you hide, Princess Tiger Lily?
Tiger Lily?
We ain't got your old princess.
I certainly never seen her.
Me neither.
Heap big lie. If Tiger Lily not back by sunset, burn 'em at stake.